To play an E minor in root position on the bottom set of strings, place your pinky on the 12th fret bottom string and your middle finger on the 10th fret on the 5th string, and then your forefinger on the 4th string at the 9th fret. Your chord should sound like this.